Let's talk about your channel that pretends to be him. Why can't you upload the photo of yourself on your YouTube channel?
That's because I want every people that this channel I created is the truth. That photographer Dairy Fun TV channel was a traitor to debunk his own lies from American and Taiwan independence propagandas about China. First, I could download his profile picture and his banner picture. Second, I used a photo editor to simply edit his face and his slogan on his banner picture in a negative way to show his true colors. By using his identity and edited in a bad shape, I could pretend to be another person for gaining views on YouTube channel, but it failed to reach more views from 1.4 billion people.
看一下，现在我的小区啊，我这个小区我在重庆嘛，现在小区被封控了啊，被封控了，看到没有？被封控了。然后呢，我现在准备下去摘点野菜啊。好，你看，这是我们小区啊，我们小区现在被封控了啊，这些野菜暂时还有啊，目前还有啊，但是我看一下出不出得去啊，能出得去的我就买新鲜菜啊，出不去，那我就只有吃野菜了啊。进来了，哎，我发觉你们这些绿媒啊，简直是骗子嘛，简直是骗子嘛！明明这么多东西，啊，非要说超市已经被抢光了，啊，所有超市都买不到东西，那分明就是在骗嘛！你这个，人家说骗子岛，骗子岛，妈，这句话我还以为是没有什么科学依据啊，现在看来，根本就是。越来越往这方面过度了嘛。
这个地方在出现阶段，这个地方会引导这个广告是比较。